Hello everyone, welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to fix the status access violation error popping up in Google Chrome browser on Windows. It's a quick and easy process. Let's get started. First, let's try the simplest fix. Close Chrome completely and make sure no tabs or background processes are lingering. Shut down any other open programs too. Then restart your computer. Once it's back on, relaunch Chrome and see if that error is gone. A fresh start can work wonders sometimes. If the problem is still there, let's reset Chrome to its default settings. Open Chrome, click the three-dot menu in the top right corner and select Settings. Open the left panel, scroll down, and click Reset Settings. You'll see an option that says Restore Settings to their original default. This resets Chrome, disables extensions, and clears cookies, but it won't delete your bookmarks or passwords. Hit Reset Settings, confirm it, then close Chrome, relaunch it, and check if the issue is fixed. You can re-enable extensions one by one later to pinpoint any troublemakers. That's it, folks. If this cleaned up that Chrome crash, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more awesome tips. See you in the next one.